right at you.
Taking a bit of a walk down to the dentist office here. Just got off the bus. There's a very small iguana right there. Look at him. He ran into the bush real quick. That was a baby one. Here's another one. There's another one. Here's one right on the pathway. Much smaller than the first one I saw. As long as they don't bite, we're okay. Hey? Hey, guy? Right back in here. Let's design your smile. Cancun Dental Design. Let's design your smile. This is where I'm at.
Gotta get the shoes and shirt off. Going to the beach again today. Might be a little windy to fly the drone, but I'm gonna take a chance anyway. So let's go down to the water. I'm gonna fly at the same place I was before with the flower pots. It looks like it's an abandoned beach there. No hotels, so people don't like go there, not too many people anyways. They're usually at the hotel beaches, which are public beaches, but they stay near their hotel. You can see that boat out there with the big kite on the back. They pull people along. There's one of those way up high, way back there. You can't probably see that. Some sedus. And the beach is pretty populated today. I don't know if I'm going to be able to fly down there. I don't want to be where there's people. So let's head down. Look at this. Look at this, guys. December the 17th. Look at this, guys. That parachute on the beach there, that's close to where I'm going. Yeah, this is right at the beach that I want to go. It looks still pretty abandoned. I think we'll set up in the building in the back there. A big yellow one here, parachute. They hook onto the boats and pull them. And there you can see in the distance coming in is the blue parachute. And this one here is the yellow one, right here where I'm gonna take off.